Hello, hello. So don't you all just ever want to play dumb? Like, gosh, life is beautiful. It keeps going on, a never-ending quest, and we can desire what we want and get it, and we can find what we need and get it, and it's just an easy life. Don't you just want that sometimes and not even be delivered into the object of the object of knowledge? What is knowledge? Knowledge is nowadays just taking your car down the road and opening your eyes. Is that knowledge to you? The sight of the road? The sight of the road and what it could be and what it is doing there? Oh, beautiful wildflowers thus that are growing now. They do. Ooh, draw one into the moment. However, they do have a fire in them. Yes, a fire. A fire that can actually, if we want to concede into helping, we want to go back to go back to actually having a chance. If we want to go back and having a chance and saving the planet. Tupperware, your plastic factory, there it is. There it is. Side of the road, there it is. There is your vegetable matter that can be turned into a plastic car, a plastic plate, whatever you want, plastic. Your condoms, whatever you need, plastic. So, along the side of the road, there it is, when the mower man shows up and he collects that. Well, let it be not taken from the fields, not taken from the forests. Let that plastic, let that delicious, free, available, growing. Yes, beautiful wildflowers. Mrs. Lindsay Johnson, was that her name? Yeah, along the side of the road. We're just gonna have to take them out.